Good morning, students. Today, Tuesday, I am your English teacher in Vittal Matriculation School. Students, had your breakfast? Yes. Hope you all doing well, right? Okay. In last class, what we have seen? All of you remember? Yes. Shall I recall this passage? In last class, what we have seen? Usage of these and those, right? Let me recall it once. You have to say along with me. Okay, students? This is a book. This is a book. These are books. These are books. That is a ball. That is a ball. Here, those are balls. Those are balls. This is a pen. This is a pen. These are pens. These are pens. That is a boy. That is a boy. Those are boys. Those are boys. That is a man. That is a man. Those are men. Those are men. Okay, today's class, we will continue the next picture. Here, count the table. Here, one, right? One tables is there, so we have to use singular. This is a table. This is a table. Here, one and two. Two tables is there. So, we have to use these are tables. These are tables. Here, jug. That is a jug. That is a jug. Those are jugs. Here, one, two, and three. Three jugs is there, no? So, it is plural. Those are jugs. And this is a horse. Here, only one horse. So, we have to use singular. This is a horse. Here, let me count. One, two, and three. Here, three horses there. So, we have to use plural form. These are horses. These are horses. And next picture is car. That is a car. That is a car. Here, one, two, three. Here, three cars is there, no? So, those are cars. Those are cars. That is a kite. Next picture is kite. That is a kite. Here, only one kite is there, no? So, we have to use singular. It is a singular kite. So, that is a kite. And second picture, see, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 kites is there. So, we have to use plural. Those are kites. Those are kites. Let me read it from beginning. This is a table. This is a table. These are tables. These are tables. That is a jug. That is a jug. Those are jugs. Those are jugs. This is a horse. This is a horse. These are horses. This is a horse. These are horses. That is a car. That is a car. Those are cars. That is a kite. Those are kites. Okay. Let me recall it once. Usage of these and those. This is a book. These are books. That is a ball. Those are balls. This is a pen. These are pens. That is a boy. Those are boys. That is a man. Those are men. This is a table. These are tables. That is a jug. Those are jugs. This is a horse. These are horses. That is a car. Those are cars. That is a kite. Those are kites. And next, usage of what? Usage of what? You see, what is the picture? It is a ball, right? What is this? It is a ball. What is this? It is a ball. What is this? It is a ball. And second picture is, see, what is this? It is a pot. What is this? It is a pot. It is a pot. And third picture is balloon, right? So what is this? It is a balloon. What is this? It is a balloon. And fourth picture is cap, right? Cap. What is this? It is a cap. It is a cap. And fifth picture is bag, right? What is this? It is a bag. It is a bag. And last one is fish, right? What is this? Fish. It is a fish. It is a fish. What is this? It is a ball. Students, I'll ask you a question. You have to answer, okay? This is for mine and this is for you. What is this? What is this? It is a ball. Very good. And what is this? It is a pot. What is this? It is a pot. And third one is, what is this? It is a balloon. It is a balloon. And fourth one is, what is this? It is a cap. It is a cap. And what is this? It is a bag. It is a bag. And finally, what is this? It is a fish. It is a fish. Today's class, usage of these and those, and usage of what? Students, you have to read it again and again. That time you have to understood and memorize that. Okay. Okay, students, keep safe at your home. Thank you. Have a great day.